Alright guys, we're going to do Super Bass today, and my name is John.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Chelsea.
I'm Janae.
And we're going to teach you the dance. This is taken directly from the music video, so hope you enjoy it. This is part one. So what you're going to do is clap your hands in front of your face like this. Then you're going to step back four times. Right, then left, and right, then left. So let's practice that, shall we? Step back with your right, bring it forward. Step back with your left, bring it forward. But before you go on, you kind of lower your hands for the second two. Then back, forward, back, forward. It helps if you sing the song as you do it. So let's recap for that. Step back, then forward, back, and then forward. Hands down, back, then forward, back, then forward. Now we're going to turn to the side. So you just turned right, or however you're looking at the screen. Then you're going to take your left hand, and you're going to go out. Bring it in and out. Bring it in. You're going to do that four times, but at the same time, you're going to step out and in. So your hand and your feet go out at the same time and in at the same time. Two, three, and four. We do four counts of that. Again, it helps if you sing along. It's a good song. So let's recap part one. Five, six, seven, eight. Step back, forward, back, forward, down, back, forward, back, forward, out. In, out, in, three, four. So that was part one. If you want to recap part one before you move on, click right here. All right, so this is part two. This part will be a little bit different for everyone. It depends on how much effort you got into it. So what you're going to do, you're going to put your hands up like you're holding a pole. And what you're going to do, you're going to move your hands right, then left, then right. But at the same time, you're going to step to the right with both feet. So it looks like this. Right, left, right. Now that we're here, we're going to go the other side, but left, right, left. So step, left, right, left. Once you get to here, you're going to drop your hands and swing your neck around. So swing, 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 and clap. If you're doing it with other people, try to make sure that you clap at the same time. Otherwise, it sounds like this. Messy. But if you do it right, it sounds like this. Now you're going to do that again, alright? So make sure you pay attention to where your feet are going and the movement of your hands on the pole. So let's do it again. Right, left, right, left, head, two, three, clap. Good job. The next part you're going to do, you're going to keep your hands by your side like this, but you're going to move down. At the same time though, you're going to move your hips from side to side. Five, six, seven, eight, move, 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 then come back up. So you go down, then up. Then, if you're with two people or four people or an even amount of people, all the people on the left side are going to bend down to the left. Bend down to the left. So you're going to have your hands on your leg, then you're going to move up slowly. People on the right side, you're going to bend down to the right and move up slowly. If you have three people, the person on the left, leans right, but the middle person points out their backs and then lifts their hands up like this. Five, six, seven, eight. Point, bring up. So it's like your half string and calling them up. Okay, let's do a recap of part two, alright? So it starts at the pole. Congo. Right, left, right, left. Swing, 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 clap. Right, left, right. Pay attention to the legs and swing, 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 clap. Down, hips moving, up, and then lean on your side. Middle person in the middle, those who do the string thing. So that was part two. You're almost done. If you want to recap parts one and two, click here, here. So you're going to turn to the left this time. You're going to do like a choo-choo train. So you're going to go around, but then you're going to stop. Around and stop, around and stop. How you do it is when you go around, you're going to kick out with your right foot. You're going to go around, and then when you come back in, you're going to step in. So it looks like this. Around and in, around and in. All right, so pay attention to the legs. You come back in when we hit the up with our fists. So we go out and around and hit. Open around and hit. You do that four times, and then the final move, you put your hands up to the side and you booty pop. You go out like this. Okay, everyone? Okay. You're doing good, but you kind of go down and up. So it's like this. Five, six, seven, eight. Pop, 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 pop. You might fall, but try your best. If you can't go up and down, just do it on spot. So let's recap part three. You go around and hit, three, four, and pop, pop, hop, bring it up until the end of the chorus. Good job, that was parts 1, 2, and 3. If you want to recap those, drop above me here. Now we're going to do it in slow motion, normal speed, and with music. Right here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out and in, out and in, down, out and in, out and in. Hit, back in, 2, 3, 4, and pull. Hit head, 1, 2, 3, clap. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Head, 2, 3, clap and down. And up, move those hips, and then fall to your side. Bring your hands back up, turn to your left, and choo, choo, choo. Ha. And hit, hit and pop, pop, pop. And you got it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up and in, left, down, right, left, and out, in, 3, 4, and pull. Right, left, right, left, right, left, head, 1, 2, 3, clap. Right, left, right, left, right, left, head, 1, 2, 3, clap. Down, wiggle your butt, come back up and go on your side, back up and turn left, and choo, hit, hit, like out, hit, hit and pop. Good job. Step 1, 2 hands down, 1, 2, out, in, out, in, right, left, right, left, head, 1, 2, 3, right, left, head, 1, 2, 3, up, down, keep your hands straight, and lean to your side, turn to your left, and choo-choo, in, like out, in, and pop. Alright, so that was our tutorial to Superbass. If you want to see our music video we did last Friday, click right here. Again, to review, 1, 2, 3 are up here, slow version, normal version, and with music. So I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you do awesome. If you make a video, leave it as the video response below. I'd love to see it, we'd all love to see it anyway. See you later.